Hello. So on the bench today, we have three teeny tiny projects that are repairs. And I like doing repairs because sometimes they go fast and usually they're quite fun to do. So I enjoy them. So today I wanted to show you some close-up videos about how I do it and explain along the way. So first up, I'm gonna shorten these three chains. Project number two is this beautiful rose gold wedding ring that I have to reset the little side stone that fell out and also the big morganite at the top that fell out. And then lastly is this very cool opal ring. Now usually you wouldn't find opals in a ring because they're so soft, and usually they're a little bit too soft to be set into rings, so the chances that they can break is a little bit higher, which happened with this one. There's quite a big chunk of it broke off, and there's little diamonds in there, so I can't like reheat it up or anything. I'm gonna just have to try and set it as is, and I'm going to have to try to set it in a way so that you can't really see that the gemstone has been broken. So that's the challenge for today. I'm scared if I will close my eyes and lose control again. When you lay your body next to mine.